Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Today, the second Vice President, retired Colonel Kembo Moadi, toured the exhibitions at the 64th edition of the Zimbabwe International Trade Fair in Bulawayo. During his tour, Vice President Moadi highlighted the gains of the liberation struggle and encouraged youth to participate in the attainment of Vision 2030. Moadi visited exhibitions of companies such as the Zim Trade and praised their ingenious offerings. Johnny Moadi today was the Vice President Constantino Chiwenga, his wife Nick Mangwana, and other top government officials. Chiwenga was the one who officially opened the International Business Conference. He and his wife, Mrs. Chiwenga, also toured the ZITF stands. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.